This is prophetic adoration. Basarachi. Stand up. Is this to your wife? Join your hands together. Do you know that God can deliver you today?
Yes, I know.
Do you notice that your business is collapsing?
It has collapsed.
You started well. What is happening now? God is able to deliver you.
Amen.
You have that star, but you have been attacked through three different places since you get married. It's as if your wife is the bad luck, but she's not. It's not that the whole thing started after the marriage. Am I communicating?
Very well.
Woman, are you feeling as if you are the bad luck in this marriage? You are not. Is the problem. What is happening is not from you. So, after this program today, heaven will restore your marriage and your business back.
Amen.
Are you agree? Do you believe it? Series of miscarriages. The 2 months pregnancy she vomited out. It's only God that will deliver. I want to see anybody living under your roof on Monday. Anybody living under your roof, I want to see that. Anybody living in your house here, I want to see all of you on Monday. This marriage is being caged spiritually. You are just like inside cage, struggling to come out. It's coming from three different places. The agenda is before the end of this year, everything will collapse, you go back to village. We lift our hands and shout, no!
No!
Woman, open your mouth. Another baby is coming and it will not go out again. I anoint you today. Whether the witchcraft like it or not, whether the household enemy like it or not, what is happening to you is man-made problem. Under the anointing of today, I declare freedom upon this marriage. Freedom upon two of you. Freedom upon two of you.
Amen.
Freedom upon you. And after this program, Father, let this anointing come upon them, as I've anointed them now. The Bible says in Isaiah 10:37, that anointing destroyed the yoke, satanic yoke. Let every yoke in your life scatter by fire, in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Marriage be wiped away today.
Amen.
Let the tears in this marriage be wiped away. On Monday, you and your husband and everybody living under your house should come and meet me. You will see what will happen.
Zion, praise the Lord. Ayeyeyeo. My name is Sebastian Eze. I'm from Enugu State. I'm standing here to be privileged to testify of what God has done for me and my family. I'm here to testify what God has done for me and my family through Zion Prayer Movement Outreach. The journey of our testimony started immediately after our introduction in 2012. So After the introduction, I came down to Lagos, and my wife was expected to join me. So immediately after that period, she started having issues. Because after that period, she took in. So she told me that she doesn't understand how she's feeling. She went to the hospital, and she was having ectopic pregnancy. That was in 2012. And the doctors now said they will have to flush it, that the pregnancy cannot stay. So they flushed it. And after that period, she now came and joined me in Lagos. So when she joined me in Lagos, all of a sudden, the woman I was with, she just started swelling up. She could not go to toilet. She couldn't go to toilet. She could not eat well because she couldn't go to toilet. For 2 good years, my wife did not go to toilet. She did not go to toilet for 2 years. Going to different hospitals, Lagos, Enugu, Kaduna, to do different series of tests, they did not see anything. So, as we were battling it, her cousin sister told her about Zion. Her cousin sister told her about Zion Prayer Movement Outreach. And she told me about it. When she told me, immediately I told her, I'm not going to any ministry. Because we had an experience in the prayer house. We're going for a prayer house before I came to Zion. And unfortunately, God exposed the woman that she's a fake person. So I was, in fact, I've zeroed my mind. Everybody knows me in my house that I told them that I'm not going to anywhere. If I go to church and God does not answer me, let the problem kill me. So I was following her cousin to Zion regularly. But me, I was not coming. So all of a sudden, one day, she disturbed me and I said, okay, let me follow her. And I will keep Zion. That time, in 2014, ending of 2014, that time they were doing deliverance in Zion from midnight till morning. It was like midnight vigil. So that was the first time I stepped my foot in Zion. They did consultation, and after that consultation, they did deliverance. It was like a vigil deliverance till morning. So immediately after that period, I didn't even know who our prophet was. I didn't know who Ebuka was. I'd never seen him. So that after that deliverance. So after that second day, and I was asking my wife, where is the man of God, the man? She said, she don't worry, we will come again. So we went. When we went home, my wife started bleeding. Somebody that could not go to toilet for 2 years. She started bleeding for 1 month. 1 good month she was bleeding. Immediately that bleeding was going out, she conceived. And immediately she conceived, that thing that was stopping her to go to toilet immediately stopped. She started going to toilet. And then that is the pregnancy that gave birth to Amanda, my first child. You know, in our church, I don't want to call the name, but in our church, they specifically told me and my family that we should stop going to Zion. And I don't want to mention, it's a Catholic church, but they told me, the priest there told me and my family, categorically that he knows that we are going to Zion, that we should stop going to Zion. And I said, okay, because the priest was staying with us there. So she was telling him everything that we were doing. And I said, okay, no problem. But at a point in time, we saw that the problem again started coming. My wife started complaining again, that movement in her stomach. Now, at this point in time, I want please to let the camera see. Before she took in again, my wife was complaining, movement in her chest and stomach. The next thing,
she looked at what the woman was vomiting.
The first thing she vomited.
When
she vomited this spider. The spider was alive, with spider webs, was alive.
This is when she started coming to Zion. They now attack her. She now came here again and vomited this nonsense.
Then, after that again, she took him. She was like 2 months pregnant. So because brother told us that before she would be pregnant, that we should let him know. So we didn't, you know, after when she took him, we didn't even know that she had taken him.
Look at what somebody vomited.
The other one's a millipede. There are four things she vomited. Four. The last one, we didn't have it printed on the picture, but we have four of them. So after she vomited this spider, she took him. 2 months pregnant. She was 2 months pregnant. This other one now pushed the pregnancy out. This other millipede came out. She vomited it. The thing was pushing the pregnancy. She was telling me that she's feeling the thing pushing. this pregnancy. Like joke. Before you know anything, she went to the thing, pushed out the pregnancy. And then she vomited this other one. She, in all, she vomited about four different insects. Or what is it? She vomited them four, and they were all alive. Before, brother, he had given us, in that 20, when we saw brother in first consultation we met, he gave us, on a prophetic Wednesday, he gave us a prophecy. We were seated there, my wife and I.
He said, on Wednesday, you were sitting here, prophecy was given to you?
Yes, me and my family.
27.
8th of March, 2017. Yeah. In our ministry, Ane Kweku. There is no shy play in what we're doing here. And I told people, there is no fake. If you want to talk about God that works, if you want to know where there is truth and where God works, you must be in Zion ground. Antiguo.
Zion, aye, 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 aye. Anararu. Ebe ga ege biyaka.
Yes, sir. Zion.
Yes, so. Umunem numu namni me Christi. Kunu solo kere chineke ni oru nisi m maka nka nu kudu se fa brodo mbido na ha choro igbu m egbu mana ka chineke Zion si we ru oru mia ahuzi m bro nye ku wuchi mu na abokita maka ha biara meye na odu na maka mu wan na m ga anwu mana chineke Zion mere ya mburu onye di nu bosi nke ta kuru ni ru nu we na ku bje chineke mere m we mu anwa mu anwa kisisi. I just watch it again. Mom is the she's 5 years on the 18th of this month. Since I unto him be up, I tell you, if you want to be a problem, I be na call daddy. I be only can encourage me. You can prayer. Man, we want to know. Only can I prayer. Most of it is settled. Mama, I'm not the man. I'm not Johnny Card. So here I am begging the Rusie on the 2 last year. June, oh, we my husband got consultation. So what said that Nyanu Munyega, Bianya Pumunyanine, Nanta Gabia for prayer. So prayer Gayan Gaziri. Biaze after closing of prayer, Hatchas or I made the closing of prayer. Metazia, Opposa and Gaiban are settled matter for the game. Oh, we're one settled matter for the game as Zion ministry. Oh, we're one like Bago Neba, Nugu, and Nakuku Zion. Kayaka Zereba. Oh, we're purchasing it, but I can't get it. But I'm not going to get it. Man, I'm never going to something. Before I just tell you, it is settled. Man, yes, so I've gotten there. Oh, be aware, say me give him that day. I don't go and go kai kai. Now we're in our road. Now jump up and down because I've heard it is settled. Man, I say now it is settled. Let's go, be go. So when come to here, I was so happy. Now just what I'm gonna allow. Even come now, self, I'm asking him to come out to the say yes. Now, what are it is settled, Nazion ministry? I'm not it is settled. Gang with one ni you near a bag on a mess. So, Kian, the woman, them, noon, and woman, I'm not Christy. Moon, I because even, okay, I'm not here, can I get out of my home? So, after the prayer, Wednesday, Soteriabu, Wednesday, adoration. So, come the adoration. I want to know so good too much. So, I'm damn it, is that daddy. Not after prayer, on or not ever. So I fool myself one now. Give me kwa. See that daddy now found the boom boom. Onye manya. See now found the boom boom. Give me chapa fime. Masi oke o. Atiye mo anointing on onu. Malawa o. Omo pi agro meto do maka. Malawa zire. So kam naziri. Umu ne mu na mna kusi. Odi kosi we kwa. That month kam fu debe my period. Where they say in my second baby, can't look at no particular. Big up the Roma to the camera. One day, the young one on where Murum was 10 years ago. Mamuro Fuma and not the diabetic. Young one on where Murum on Thursday.
There are something that people don't understand. When I called them to come, that I want to see the family, those ones came from the north. They took excuse because. You must obey prophetic instruction. I said, bring your family. How many came from the north?
Five girls.
Five girls and one boy. All of them based in the north came. Emeche Bere. That day. Yeah, and Emeche last year, right? After that last year, she took it.
That's, the, that's,
That same June, her sister that has not given birth for 10 years took it. And yesterday, she delivered. A bouncing baby girl. 10 years of barrenness because they came here. Now, how happy are you in Zion Ministry?
I don't know how to say I am happy. I can't even say.
I'm going to count what did the Lord
cannot
do for me. I'm going to count what did the Lord do for me. Come on.
Number one, number two.